I like rom-coms. Yeah, romance and comedy. Anything that makes me laugh, yeah.
And I love to sail. Took the opportunity here with all the lovely places to do it and sail whenever I get a chance.
I didn't really plan to be a developer at first. When it was time for my internship, I ended up like doing internship in a website development team. And it was challenging, but it was really nice doing it. So I'm like, okay, I really love doing this, so why not?
My career had taken various paths that took me really away from doing hands-on development. Taking this position at Adyen really let me get back to kind of the core fundamental aspects of developing software, which is much more of my passion.
My major challenge that I face is performance. Within Adyen is unique because of the number of merchants and the quality of those merchants. And under performance, I could say we can talk about database query optimization, we can talk about the CPU memory usage, and we can also talk about the response time on the front end.
We have new merchants coming on board all the time. So everything we build, we have to build in such a way that we're taking into account growth for later. Within the last year, I was really happy to work on a new system to allow our underwriting team to review the merchants that are applying to do business with Adyen. And this required building new database tables in our Postgres database, new mappings in MyBatis, which is how we interact with the Postgres, new Java code and new user interfaces. And together with another developer and some designers, we put together a whole new system for that in a very short period of time. And it was a fun project because we got to take it from the beginning to the end.
From my experience, most of the scaling and performance optimization we had to do, we had to move a lot of work to the database. But at the end of the day, we were able to make the page performant and we were all happy at the end.
The environment here is a truly international experience. The team I work on is not very large. And among those 12 people, we probably have 10 nationalities represented.
I was part of a team that teaches people, non-technical people, how to code. So that's also very interesting for me. I think this is my dream job.